Guys, in this video we're going to learn how to put spaces between your text in Word. So let's see how to do that. So first I'm going to select this text. And then in the Home tab paragraph group, when you hover over this ribbon, it's line and paragraph spacing. So when you press the arrow, you get some options. The options are how many spaces do you want? 2.0, 2.5, 3.0. So then you can press add space before paragraph, remove space after paragraph. So now that is how you put space between your text in Word. This is all for this video. Thank you.